screeched Roobarb as he swung out of the shed, leapt up a tree, and went ranting off through the jungle as fast as his rope could carry him.